Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, teeny boppers of all ages and eras, welcome to the first, last, and only reality show dedicated exclusively to the stars of rock and roll.
We've got the biggest, craziest collection of rock and roll stars ever assembled here.
Can you say a little Richard?
How about James Brown?
Ow! I feel good!
And even the one and only king of rock and roll himself, Elvis Presley!
Thank you! Thank you very much!
We guarantee you'll want to swoon and croon right along with us as we celebrate the history of rock and roll.
Go ahead, because no matter what your parents told you,
or you told us, ladies and gentlemen, rock and roll is here to stay.
When Elvis Presley first hit the rock and roll scene, his combination of country, rhythm, and blues, and even gospel changed rock and roll music forever.
His hip singing style made teenage girls scream. And middle-aged women will act like teenage girls too.
Thank you. bushy, bushy brown hair dudes.
Cause here comes the Beach Boys, and everybody's going surfing.
Surfing USA!
Strength's my friendliness.
Thank you.
Is it sort of like a wop bop a loop bop a wop bamboo?
No, of course not. It means shoo. Shoo, this is Dead Sullivan's shoe.
Whatever.
And we have the greatest act ever to perform on my shoe. All the way from England, in their first televised appearance in America, ladies and gentlemen, the Beatles.
The Beatles? Great! Then what are we waiting for? Let's get on with the shoe.
Rock and roll. Let's rock. I'm trying to get him to see us, and I'm dropping the camera. There he is, there he is, there he is. He's still there.